create a loop with the yarn, be sure that the free end of the yarn is dangling behind your loop. Catch the yarn and pull it back through the loop. One chain stitch is now complete. To create more chain stitches, continue this process by using the yarn over and pull through the loop techniques. Carry on until your desired chain length is accomplished.